assistance. To Canal. It's in! Can you believe it? The luck goes the way of Sergio Cirio. It brings back some memories of an old Travis Dodd goal that we saw in the pregame.
They got caught out on this near touchline. Sloppy from Sydney. But look at Mork. He's got Kamau there, but no, that's the most dangerous ball. And Sebastian Rolle, well, anywhere but there. You don't gamble. Put it out for a corner. You know, you can't play percentages there. And Cirio anticipating this evening. And you know, no jitter. He doesn't give you that physical presence up top.
Lovely ball out from Cirio to Kamau. Cuts back inside. Lovely feet. Out from the tee up. Cirio, and it's in! Adelaide United go back in front just before half-time. And didn't the two wingers work it beautifully?
Look, you hate to say it every time, but there's plenty of bodies in there for Sydney. And they just leave Cirio unmarked. But didn't he take it well? Because his first touch has to be good, and he has to take the shot really quickly. Here, there's bodies, they just leave Cirio, they give him that half a yard. First touch, and in the blink of an eye, he hits it with his next touch. And Janjetovic just gets a hand to it, but he can't keep it out. Brilliant finish from Cirio.
Sergio Cirio